point is draining all of these dollars, getting paid the same $7,200 per pupil when they're not providing transportation. They're K-6 or K-8, not K-12. They don't have the same requirements for their teachers. They're hurting most of our kids, and so I have great concerns about that. Now schools, and so, you know, I would support putting in place the proper oversights that were never put in when the cap was lifted on the number of charters. Yeah, I don't believe that education is a profit-making venture. It is a public good. It's why there's a constitutional guarantee for it. I believe that education is the great equalizer in our society. I used to run Head Start. And I want to put Michigan on a path to publicly funded universal preschool.